lessons hard and stay with him. And when your car crash comes, don't be misled. Convince yourself that everything's alright.